Microgravity detected.
You found him. Not surprising. Well done.
Mio, this is Dr. Calvino.
What's up?
I'm feeling ill. Not myself today. I think I won't be in for my shift at all.
Okay. Do you still want me to finish this array? I fabricated a shit ton of glass.
Array? I don't recall.
You asked me to set up a new array.
You must have misunderstood. Are you... Honestly, I prefer if you left my experiments alone in my absence.
Well, look, I have a message you left me. Seriously, I would not have made all of this if you hadn't...
No, of course. I remember now. Let's just, for the time being... It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter?
Let's talk about it tomorrow. Mio, this is Dr. Calvino. Ah, well, I suppose you've turned in, or you're ignoring me. I just want to... Well, I will be a little late for my shift tomorrow, but the first thing in the morning, I want you to put together a new micro-lens array. You see, the old one is... And get what you need from the machine shop. And if Clive is being an ass, just take it from the supply closet when he's not looking. We're not supposed to know the code, but, I'm sending it to you anyway.
Again, Dr. Yu.
Watch out!
Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
It's running?
Light-filled capture looks a little hot.
Where's the photometer? The handheld. Did you take it?
No.
Ah, yesterday we had two. Now I can't find one.
We've only ever had one.
Nonsense.
I guess you forgot.
You're leaving?
I thought we were done.
Nah, just turn it off then.
I feel like you're upset with me.
No, I suppose it's late after all. Go, sleep.
What about you?
What about me? Yeah, don't concern yourself. I'll finish.
Right. I guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah, you guess.
What?
You're always saying, I guess. That worked, I guess. I'll see you later, I guess. You're a scientist. Stop guessing. No! Or be quiet. Yeah, that's all.
Good night, Dr. Calvino.
Rompiscatole.
Microgravity detected.
Thank you. inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that. Job done.
I can help you. Pardon me.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day.
Try to relax. There. All better. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Thank you.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. Try to relax. Dr. Yu.